Joe, there are distinguished artists and curators here tonight, and you're one of the reasons why I was excited to be at the Royal Academy. I love the fact that there are people like you who are already an important part of art history, but whose career has continued to flourish, that you've never rested on your laurels, that you've always had an energy, that you can take on the summer exhibition each year with aplomb, that you can do the second installation in our Academicians room with beautifully judged prints and drawings and paintings and postcards from Venice, but take on the scale of Piccadilly, or out into Mayfair, Regent Street as it happens, with the banners and flags. So I'd like to propose an artist who, even as he approaches his artistic maturity, still has the energy and pizzazz that puts a lot of younger members of the Royal Academy, staff included, to shame, and to drink your ongoing good health. Yeah. And thanks.